In this video, we will learn to find the limit of square of x minus 1 upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. Let us assume L is the limit of square of x minus 1 upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. Square of x minus 1 can be factorized as x minus 1 times x plus 1, so L is the limit of x minus 1 times x plus 1 upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. Cancelling out the common factor x minus 1 in the numerator and the denominator gives us L is the limit of x plus 1 as x approaches 1. As x plus 1 is a continuous function at point 1, so we can plug in 1 for x. This leads us to L is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.